You know, I gotta be honest, guys. I'm not sure whether to be excited or not to be playing this game. But, guys, welcome. Welcome to a new series on the channel. We finished Bendy and the Ink Machine, so now we're moving on to a new game. And today, we're gonna be playing Life is Strange 2. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I have purposely tried to avoid this game. And the reason is because this game, from what I've heard, it doesn't take place after Arcadia Bay. It has nothing to do with Max or Chloe, which really, really sucks, because if you guys didn't know, Life is Strange, the first one at least, was one of the first games I played on the channel, and I love that game. That game is my favorite game. It's amazing. I love it so much. But to make another Life is Strange game and not have it be a sequel to Max or Chloe really just breaks my heart. But with that out of the way, I promise I'll try and treat this game with respect. I'll play it like I play any other game. So, let's go. Have I played Life is Strange Season 1? Yes, I have. Did you choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay? No, I didn't. I sacrificed Chloe. Wait. Oh, so it is... Maybe it is a sequel? Because it just said, did I choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay? And I didn't. Huh, that's weird. Enable subtitles, yes. Whoa, okay. So maybe this is a sequel? Maybe this is a sequel to Life is Strange 1? Like, I don't know anything about this game. I don't even know the characters' names in this. So... let's see what happens. Hello? 306. Are you available? Copy. 240 negative. Sir. Mitch?
False alarm on that code red near Magnolia.
No, that's not Mitch. Matthews. K. Matthews. Oh?
Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
Tank 303. Copy.
Is this police?
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Wait, what the hell's going on?
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need back.
All backup available.
Wait, what? Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck? Wait, what's going on? They need... what do you... for what? I heard a kid's voice then. Does any of you hear a kid's voice? Oh god, is this copyrighted music? I swear down, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I bet any money does this copyrighted music. Oh, for fuck's sake. This sounds like the Beatles, this music. Oh, is it Halloween? Yeah, it's Halloween. Get in. Let's go. Raccoon. Ghost. There's someone there. I saw a character. A bus. School bus. I don't know what's going on. Like I said, I have no idea what this game is. Like, I've heard nothing on this game. Watch your step. I take it this is the main protagonist. Yep, this is the main character. Okay. Alright. Hey!
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
Alright.
Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god. What? Bitch. Here, let Lila Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just
Lila.
Don't make me sound like a loser.
That's her name, Lila.
Not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
She'll text back rejecting you.
I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean. Just as
Sean, that's his name. Okay. Lila and Sean.
Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
All right, Lila. So, chill out there.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha ha.
Oh, piss off.
Plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Who's this?
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Uh-oh.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Okay, just a neighbor. I think, do you guys remember when I played the game called The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit? I think that game was a demo to this.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Yeah, but the neighbor will take it, won't he?
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
Take one, refuse. No. No thanks.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Is she the new Chloe Price? For fuck's sake, man.
Indeed. I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Oh no, yes, she is, isn't she? Shit of the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
doing?
Don't
move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
All right, blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
I really hope this doesn't happen.
Thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Good drawing. I'll just say good drawing.
Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Wait, what? Always be friends. No, it's possible, but... Always be friends?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No
way. He's got a point there.
Can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever.
Yeah.
Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Ha. Okay, so these two have a strong friendship, which is nice. I like to see that in my video games. Especially in a Life is Strange game. So these two are the new Max and Chloe, I should say. And I know I'm going to compare everything to the first game. And if you guys don't want me to do that, I'll stop. I promise.
Ah, hey, perfect
father.
Timing. Just the son I wanted to see. Oh, sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Oh, geez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge.
Okay.
That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go. Get ready for a party and stuff. So,
well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please just be an example to the court and society.
All right.
Go hook up or chill or whatever. Now,
oh, bang.
He deserves to eat this final choco crisp. Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage.
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide.
I kind of want to give it to the father. Please. I kind of want to give it to the father. You're both guilty. Daniel is innocent. What would happen if I said you're both guilty?
You're both guilty. Of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay. Back to work. I can imagine calling my name. You better play nice to him. Like you always do.
Yes, sir.
I have to go to my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Okay, I like this family. I like this family. Sean's nice.
Okay. Let's get this party. It's good to be
started.
The judge.
Yeah, I took it myself. Yep. It's good to be the judge. There's a toy here.
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff. But Danny leaves his shit all over.
Well, that's not fair, is it? DVDs?
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool.
Hey, I was about to say, the Lord of the Rings trilogy, that's a boss series, that, mate. Defo, give that a watch. Baseball
Man,
cap.
Is there any more boring sport than baseball?
I don't know.
But you do you, Dad.
I don't know, you tell me, man. I've never played baseball.
Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing.
Yeah, rain does relax me when I'm inside. Leftovers?
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anyway for us.
Open your backpack with... Check your objectives. Okay. Objectives, hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party, ask Dad for some money, find a blanket. Okay. Let's have a look at this book.
I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching.
Big wheels, muscle cars, the 1960s. Okay. Let's have a look. The play box. What's this?
I don't know who plays more. Daniel or Dad.
Well, they obviously have a strong bondage.
I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but not tonight.
Yeah, you got a party to go to.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
Of course, Minecraft. Of course.
Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10.
It still looks nice, Sean. It still looks nice. The fireplace?
What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, stop.
Yes, please stop. I'm not going to sit on the couch. Right, I'm going to do the objectives, so what do I need to do? Again, hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party, ask for some money, and find a blanket. Okay. Dad's room.
Do not enter. Ever.
Okay.
Trust me, Dad, I won't.
Alright. Let's go down here. What's down here?
Alright, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
A mural? What's this mural?
I can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course. He asked Daniel, too.
Yeah, that's sick, that. I think the father's in there. Ski stuff, Christmas decorations, old box. What's in the old box?
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Karen, is that the mother? Think so. Christmas decorations.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene.
Sorry, oh, God. Jesus. Ski stuff.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Ooh. Okay. Hello? Ah!
That you, is... Choco Thief?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey. Since you're creeping around over there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure.
Top red drawer. Wrench at the top red drawer. What red drawer? I don't see a red drawer. Unless it's in here. Oh, here. I'm stupid.
There's no wrench here.
Shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 60mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
Is it this one?
Sam came by the garage today.
Toggle on, off, inventory.
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Okay, so it's not that one. Okay. Sorry about that. I have no idea what it is you'll look like. I'm guessing this one? I mean, it looks flexible. I'm guessing it's that one. So let's try this.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. Here you go.
Is that it?
No.
What?
Black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
The black switch on it, so I can change its direction? Okay, black switch. Not that one. Let me look. So, now, hang on. Is it this one? I saw a black switch on it. Or something, I don't know. I don't know anything about tools, I'm stupid. I'm just gonna give him every single one.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
16, okay.
Okay, so forget it.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. This one right here. I'm sorry, okay?
Probably work.
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Alright, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
What's the point? I'm trying.
I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, it took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
You don't have to. It's wicked. You don't have to.
You don't have to. I mean, it's cool.
Are you sure you're my son? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana. Are you going to ride the bus for all your dates?
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him.
Alright.
It's what family is for.
That is true.
Kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take.
You take for
money
what?
For the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Yeah, probably. Just Halloween stuff. Let's be honest with him, because he does seem like a nice man. So, yeah. Let's be honest.
I mean... Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow.
Okay.
But yeah. You and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah. Why not? You did a good job on the lot. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Yep. He's a good man. This guy is good. I like him. I like him. I like the father.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay?
Yep. Yeah.
I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Yeah. Did you party a lot? Don't worry about us. Yeah, did he party a lot?
My age. Did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Okay.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't.
Promise. Oh, what a nice man.
I love you too, hijo.
What a nice man.
Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell.
Probably did, mate. What a nice man. I like the father. Like him a lot. Hope to see more of him in this game.
He was so proud to get that. He should be.
Seattle Institute for Army Service Distinction. Oh, is that for the father? Yeah, I think so. Yes, yeah, for the father. Ah. Oh, postcard? I see that. What's that?
Will Dad actually take us there one day? Doubt it.
Puerto Lobos. That kind of looks like Arcadia Bay. I don't think it is, but it looks like it. Nah, it's not. It's not. That's just me being too big on nostalgia.
The guy never stops working.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he keeps repairing those engines, doesn't he? Homework.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, wow, he's actually really good with his math. Damn, well done. That's cool. Daniel's room. Go on, let's check on him. The door's locked. Okay, let's knock on the door.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Because I'm your big brother.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisp.
Don't be pissed. You always eat the whole box. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Okay, then. Should we call 911? Should we call 911?
Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Cheating on you. Wants to marry you. Yes, she definitely wants to marry you, kid. Married.
Shut up. Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
But wait! I saw that!
I'm always up to something. Wonder what's next.
Oh, I like these characters. They're very funny.
It's not my turn to do the laundry.
Daniel! It's your turn to do the laundry. Toothbrushes.
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Oh, God. Practice.
Hey, Jen. What's up? Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my God, stop.
Yeah, that's... just stop it, man. Oh. Don't even practice.
Hey, you wanna share my blanket?
No!
Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Fucking hell, Sean. Can I hear music? What is Daniel playing in that room? A movie poster, The Grub. Ugh.
How many times have I watched it? No.
I got to hear the message. Yo, Diaz, I hear you going tap Murphy's ass. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, there's Jen. It would be awesome to see you there. Oh, yeah.
Asshole.
Who's the asshole? I hear you gotta tap Murphy's ass. Who's this? Who's Harv? Is that the neighbor? Probably. I'm not playing the music player because copyright music.
That would be sick to just go tag the world.
Global graffiti.
That would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that.
Oh.
When I turn 18.
When you turn 18, you can get all the tattoos in the world, man. I mean, I might be getting a tattoo. I don't know. What's this?
I really like that one.
That's cool.
I don't totally suck.
Looks like, that looks like Shredder from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That looks really cool. Space rockets.
Thanks, Daniel. I'll, treasure this gift always.
Oh, don't be like that, man. Don't give us that sarcastic tone.
We'll never make varsity at this rate.
Nice trophies. What's this?
Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig.
Oh, okay. It's a skateboard.
I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
It does look nice up there. A magazine. Oh God, what's this?
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
A real gamer. Real gamer, hey? Star Annihilation. Wow. Sean's a real gamer, everyone. It's in here. Book. Toy. What's this?
Oh. Hi, Gunther. Sorry. You stay hidden here.
Yes, you do. Old foe. Oh, fucking hell. Of course.
Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle yet.
An old phone.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
Yeah. Now just close that so Daniel doesn't see anything. Fucking hell. What's in here? Weed pipe. Oh, God, no.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
Oh, why do kids get into this shit?
Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
So for more, no more. End of year house party. Early June 10th, 2016. Okay. I mean, if I was their father...
I so don't want to work this weekend.
Like, if I was the father of this kid, I'd be worried. I would be hella worried. What's this?
We almost got caught by a crazy old dude. But it was such a blast.
I don't know who they are. Yes, I know it says no trespassing.
This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew.
Alright, so that's Lila on the left, and I'm guessing that's Sean in the middle. I don't know who that is on the right. It's not Daniel. Okay, so... what is he doing in there? Can I hear music? Right, so what is it I need to do now? Find a blanket. Find drinks, Eric's party, hunt for munchies. Okay, so I'm guessing it'll be in the fridge. Check the fridge. Yeah, take that.
This will work. I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Alright, munchies, 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 munchies. Or do I want to take beer and get wasted? I'm pretty sure they'd want me to bring the beer.
Better take that instead.
Yeah, they'd want me to bring the beer. But the thing is, the father is going to kill me if he sees that I took his beer. So, we need to think. Do I want to take soda and get yelled at by the guys at the party? Or do I want to take the beer and get yelled at by the dad? That's what I got to think about.
Man, Daniel could live off this crap.
You know, I'm going to take the soda.
Okay, better take that instead.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want to get yelled at by the dad because the dad seems like a nice guy. Yeah. Don't care. No beer. No beer. Not getting wasted.
Cross that off the list. Drinks down. Food to go.
Right, let's find... oh, I've had a new message off Lila. Fuck, I don't want to live on this planet anymore. You ready for the party yet? Answer, or I'll take your hot dad up. Lila.
Man, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry. I can spare a few bucks for next week's pizza night.
Nice. Right, cupboards. Let's check the cupboards. The cabinet, I should say. Let's check the cabinets. Cookies!
You're coming with me.
Right, there we go. Or I could get Halloween candy. Don't eat for Halloween. Take chips. No, I'll take the cookies. Cookies sound better. The cookies sound 10 times better. Right, so what is it I need now? A blanket. Where can I find a blanket? Was there one down here? Let's have a look. Blanket, yeah, there was.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Alright, I've
Looks
got...
like I got everything.
You got everything?
Pack it all up.
The bag is here. Do I put it all in this school bag? Yeah, holy crap, I pack all this in a tiny school bag. Jesus Christ, Daniel. That school bag must be a fucking TARDIS. If you can fit all that in there. Here we go, ready for the party.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Okay. I'm guessing your laptop will be in your room. Right, let's go. I'm skipping. Skip it. Yeah, call Lila. Here we go. There she is.
Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else... Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well, I don't know. Play it cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god, you did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
She's super cool, so what? She's super
Duh.
Cool.
Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute.
Ha.
Just be yourself. That's why she's into
Sean.
You.
Sean, I'm done, look. I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know.
Okay, that was a bit rude. No need for that.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
No, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Okay.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
It kind of looks crap, but okay. Switch on the lava lamp, why not?
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it out. It might get your attention.
Oh, God. Wait.
You know
I just saw Daniel outside.
Multitasking?
That's a girl thing, no?
So it blew. Oh, God. Wait. I heard that. What's Daniel doing?
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
Wait, it'll wash off? What do you mean it'll wash off? Do a heart emoji. Wait, something's wrong with Daniel. Can you hear him in the back?
Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey.
Oh, God.
Come on. It's just a heart. I like her hair, okay? No big deal.
Sure.
Window, look!
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
It's Daniel! Quickly, get there, quick!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey! Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt! Look!
I told you, it was an accident! Better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Oh. Question Daniel, confront Brett. I mean, he did say it was an accident. Yeah, I'm confronting Brett. You see, he's an asshole, this guy.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What?
Don't you
what
dare.
What did you just say? You heard me, bitch. Don't ever touch him again.
Or what?
You gonna get your daddy? Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh. You wanna go?
Oh, yeah, motherfucker? Then go back to your own country.
Whoa!
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside.
Go on, Sean.
You're dead meat, bitch.
Get him, Sean.
Your whole fucking family are going to jail. Losers.
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here.
Sean, he's hurt.
Okay. Okay, step away. Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up. And step back.
Oh, he landed on a rock.
Now.
Whoa, wait. They didn't do anything?
This guy was beating up my little brother.
Now. Hands
what?
Behind your head.
Sean.
This is fucking bullshit.
Yeah, this is bullshit.
Oh, no.
Sean, what's
get
happening?
Get on the ground, sir.
Dad, we didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer, listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
You want to go home?
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything.
I don't move.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything.
It's going to be all right.
On the ground.
Whoa. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's a stupid police officer, him! He just shot the dad! What the fuck? What happened? Whoa, why is everything wrecked? What happened? Everything's just destroyed? Oh my, the officer's dead? Brett's dead. What serves him right, to be honest.
Oh fuck. No
and the dad is dead.
No.
Oh my.
Hey.
Wait, Daniel, is he all right? He's all right, he's all right. You've got to get out of there. Oh my God. Wait, is this episode one? Oh, he's covered in blood. Wow, what an opening? I didn't expect that to happen. Holy shit, man. Is that episode one? That was a strong opening, that. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights players' choices. Your actions and decisions will have consequences and impact the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. And they're on the run. Near Mount Rainier, Washington. 2 days later. So he never went to the party. Oh, man. Are they okay? Sean and Daniel, are they alright? He looks like a mess. Where's Daniel? There he is. He's still got blood on his shirt. Wasn't his fault.
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this.
He's stressed out.
This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being in a home or in your room.
this is a real adventure, right? So, come on, let's hit the trail. Seriously.
No. No, he doesn't want to.
Where's Dad?
He's dead.
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean?
Because he's...
Doesn't he want to go camping too?
You are... Wait.
Yes,
you haven't told him.
He can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay.
You haven't told him that he's...
I'm sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey. At least we don't have to go to school on Monday. Right?
Yeah.
Look. Everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too.
At least Sean is trying to keep his spirits up.
Maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome pops. But next
I've never heard that.
Dad better give me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow!
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that howl. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're in.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you.
Ah, these two are great. I prefer Max and Chloe, just saying. Alright, I'll shut up about the first game now. I'll shut up. But Sean, you better tell him that your dad is dead. He's dropped the mask. Life is Strange 2. Episode 1, Rhodes. So that was just the prologue, man. Wow. What an opening. I did not expect that. Holy crap. Okay. So what happened? Why was the whole place, like, destroyed? Does this kid, Daniel, does he have powers? I don't know. Oh, I forgot to say this earlier in the video. I forgot to say this. I'm excited for the next Life is Strange game, True Colors. That game looks really good. And Steph is back from Life is Strange Before the Storm. Can't wait to see her again. But for now, we're gonna focus on this game and see what happens. If I was him, I would go to Lila. I would try and go to Lila. Oh, look at them now. It's just blurry now. Now, Daniel needs to rest. You guys need to rest. Well, there's a sign there.
Look. What's that sign?
Trout Spring Trail.
Are we there yet?
Dude, stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen. This looks like a perfect place to camp at. I bet we're not the first people to stay tonight.
Yeah, possibly.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here. We didn't even see any cars.
Really?
Camp here. I'll look out for you.
Wow. All right. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this here. This is. You know, I'm into it. I'm into this game. I'll play it. I'll give it a chance. That was a very powerful opening. The dad, I'm very upset that the dad is dead, because he seemed like a nice guy. And I hope to see Lila in the future, because she's a cool character. But I'm going to end this here, guys. If you've enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everyone.